this new 2-minute ad that the Trump campaign is going to be airing. It blasts the Washington and global establishment. It uses images of Obama and Clinton, but some columnists have noted that there are three other individuals in the ad: George Soros, Janet Yellen, Lloyd Blankfein, the financier, the Fed chair, and the chair of Goldman Sachs. And people have pointed out all three of them happen to be Jewish. What was your take when you saw the ad?
Well, when I saw the ad, I thought that this was something of a German Shepherd whistle, a dog whistle, to sort of the a certain group in the United States. I think I'm Jewish, so maybe I'm sensitive to it, but it clearly had sort of Elders of Zion kind of feel to it, international banking crisis plot or conspiracy rather, and then a number of Jews. So I think that it does speak to a certain part of his alt-right base, the Bannon. I mean, Bannon, who's head of Breitbart, is his chairman. They traffic in that. Trump has retweeted a lot of that sort of thing, and I think that It's an appeal to some of the worst elements in our country as a closing argument. And I think that people who aren't sensitive to that or don't know that history may not see that in that, but that's what I immediately saw.